in the groove this morning, so she's got one victory under her belt already. Let's check out the action first. They bought long, losing her first point. And if so, she needs to be more aggressive, more focused, and more accurate as far as her execution, forcing Diaz to make a mistake. Coming from Ukraine, and she is at the age of 29. Typical right-handed. So this is quite a show. That was something that cost it. So that's really is something going on. Competitions. Incidentally, stage two is a knockout system. So that's. Short one, lifting the ball there. And accelerate under her belt, under spin serve right there. And Diaz and Prasovska. As mentioned, she in her early round, she actually lost to Lily Jan of the United States.
One. Two.
Oh, beautiful. Better serve. Prasovska. We're witnessing some tight change here. Prasovska is getting more and more used to the rhythm. And to the last point, to leading by four. Now, five games. Wow. Nice. Good reach, Oscar. Europe Cup. Fourth position. She could still stay alive in the group. And for she cannot let Persona, or she cannot let. There you go. Yeah.
Change.
Good. Three game points, and. Yes, we are back, and we are resuming our action in China. Wei Hai, before they could be permitted, allowed to show a. There you go. Diaz is doing the same thing. Beautiful. Soft touch.
Yeah.
Score will be totally leveled again. Beautiful rallies. Whoa. Pushing her opponent away again, Pazoska. Game five underway. Another seesaw battle. The most comfortable position of her opponents, meaning her back. There you go. Back in exchange and sudden change of direction. Down the middle. Whoa. Russian is totally amazing. Spectacular. I'm referring to Diaz because right now she's rushing. This one that will push her to the edge of the cliff there. Good retrieval there. There you go again. 7 apiece in game 5.
Yeah.
Nice. There you go. She is very determined to take this game. Oh, that's a... with the backhand to confuse her opponent there. With Diaz leading 3-2 in the previous 5 games. This game in order to stay alive in the group. Good retrieval from Diaz. Oh. Special attention to this tournament through different social media platforms, CCTV5, and also our ITT assistance, participation, and involvement. Risk was costly. Again. Not looking good enough now from Diaz. Good retrieval though. Okay, she's bouncing back. Yeah.
Seven.
Nice. Again, powerful four. Yes. Fantastic.